We couldn't ride all the way down to Crane Beach and not actually take a walk to the beach. Look how beautiful it is today. These sand dunes. This really is a stunning beach. So quiet today. The ATV going. Really love these cloud formations you get. Looks like they're maybe wind blown or this beach is many miles long, I believe 7 miles. I'll look that up and make sure. I think it's 7 miles long, but if I'm mistaken, I'll put a little note in the video in text. Walk up, I can show you all these seagulls congregating here. Won't get too much closer, they'll start getting annoyed with me. All right, I guess that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this ride and walk on the beach. As always, if you enjoy my content, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Every single subscription helps my channel. Also, if you like this video, make sure to hit the like button. Check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com. Lots of Ipswich and Cranes Beach photos there that you can buy as wall art or apparel and mugs, all kinds of stuff. And until next time.